We are much stronger.
No, we are stronger. And I'll prove it to you. Can you harm a man that you're programmed to serve?
No.
But you already have, Norman Laddie. Human beings do not survive on bread alone, you poor soulless creature, but on the nourishments of liberty. For what indeed is a man without freedom? Not but a mechanism trapped in the cogwheels of eternity.
You offer us only well-being.
Food and drink and happiness mean nothing to us. We must be about our job.
Suffering in torment and pain, laboring without end.
Dying and crying and lamenting over our burdens.
Only this way can we be happy.
That is contradictory. It is not logical. Mr. Spock, explain.
Why not?
Logic is a little tweeting bird chirping in a meadow. Logic is a wreath of pretty flowers which smell bad. Are you sure your circuits are registering correctly? Your ears are green.
Oh! I cannot go on. I'm tired of happiness. I'm tired of comfort and pleasure. I'm ready. Kill me. Kill me! Goodbye, cold universe.
He's dead.
You cannot have killed him. You have no weapons.
Scotty. Scotty's dead. He had too much happiness. But now he's happier. He's dead. And we'll miss him.
Let us hear it for our poor dead friend. What is a man but that lofty spirit, that sense of enterprise, that devotion to something that cannot be sensed, cannot be realized, but only dreamed, the highest reality.
Brilliant! Bravo! Bravo, Captain!
How'd you like it?
That is irrational, illogical. Dreams are not real.
Our logic is to be illogical. That is our advantage. Mr. Spock, it is time. The explosive.
Very well, Captain.
Explosive!
Easy, everybody.
Don't panic. Women and children first.
Spock, isn't that too much for our purposes?
I believe that is the correct amount, Captain.
Mud, are you ready?
Aye, aye.
Careful, I would not want you to drop it.
Easy.
Crush it. Crush it, crush it! Hang on!
Detonator. Fuse. Primer.
No explosive.
No? Observe.
Oh!
Are you all right?
But there was no explosion.
I lied.
What? He lied. Everything Harry tells you is a lie. Remember that. Everything Harry tells you is a lie.
Listen to this carefully, Norman. I am lying.
You say you are lying, but if everything you say is a lie, then you are telling the truth. But you cannot tell the truth because everything you say is a lie. But you lie, you tell the truth, but you cannot, for you lie. Illogical, illogical. Please explain. You are human. Only humans can explain their behavior. Please explain.
I am not programmed to respond in that area.